diversity is so important. So people do science, and people bring their inherent biases and their experience to science, and they also choose to do the science that they're interested. So if we only have, for example, white men doing science, we're going to get a very narrow view on the subjects studied and also on the way that the science is interpreted. We need people from different backgrounds to be studying different things and bringing new ideas to the community.